What's up, dinos? Coach Josh here, and today I'm going to teach you how to do a backhand deke. Now, this move is relatively easy, but once you master it and you add your own little sauce on it, it becomes way more deceptive for your opponent. Right now, I'm just doing a quick warm-up. If you want to do the same, that'd be great. If not, if you want to hop right into it, go for it. But I would suggest doing a little quick warm-up. First thing you want to do is make sure you are shoulder width apart and you get a good knee bend. Once your knees are bent and your shoulder width apart, you want to start stick handling in front of you, and you want to push the ball or puck or whatever object you're using to your backhand side and extend your arms as far as possible. Real quick, I know my form isn't the best. I'm using a stick that is way too short for me and I haven't touched ice in months, so bear with me on this. Once you feel comfortable doing the move at half speed, you should gradually increase your speed and work on doing it faster and faster until you feel comfortable doing it at full speed. While I have you here, let's get the jokes out of the way. Yes, my hair looks like the bottom of a mop, and I'm pretty sure every single kid is screaming, "What are those?" as we speak. Once you master the move, feel free to put your own little sauce on it. This is what I normally do in a game. I like to fake to the forehand and then push it to the backhand, but get creative and keep working on it.